We recently had the opportunity to pit the 2011 Cadillac CTS-V Coupe against the benchmark BMW M3. Combined, these two cars put out almost 1,000 horsepower and compete for more than just bragging rights. If you want all the info, read the story. But for now, just sit back and enjoy. And in the end, the score was so close that the CTS-V didn't win by a landslide, but by a power slide. I'm Chris Walton with Inside Line.